in one of the greatest religious demonstrations ever held in America, 120,000 people assemble in Chicago's great Soldier Field to pray for the nation's armed forces. Before the shining altar of Christ, men and women of all faiths pledge allegiance anew to God and country as they ask for divine blessing upon the cause of the United Nations.